I'm Aiden Taylor, live at Chapel Park. The Emory Eagles are retiring their ninth very decorated seniors this year, who have went to four straight NCAA tournaments, with three of them ending with NCAA championship appearances. For the last four seasons, they have won over 25 games, with last season they going 27-14. It certainly will be hard to follow up for the young players.